He's like, I didn't listen to that. This next song is kind of a newer one. It's not on the EP, so you can only hear it about everything. It's called Under My Control.
Yeah.
And we got a new single for you.
Yeah!
We haven't played this for very many people. This one's actually the first song I ever wrote, rearranged for the band. It's called Last Chance.
Oh,
Okay. Good, so a few announcements. Free CDs with the EP and Monster on them. In the back. Hoodies for $15. They're in some boxes or something. I don't know. They're over there too. And we're going to start recording an album. It's going to be a thing we're going to do. So probably Last Chance and Under My Control are going to be there. Are you guys ready for the song that this whole show is for? Are you gonna tell me to my face that you lied to me? Are you gonna try to make me believe that you don't feel this way? Would you ever try to push me away like a teen? Would you ever try to kiss me just to get a taste? Them when you move. You guys have to sing along if I'm gonna do this though. And I'm gonna, if you don't know the words, I'm gonna teach them to you as we do it. And yeah, it's a Jason Mraz song. There you go. I think give the higher frets the second one.
You best not go. You know I don't need those.
deny to save my life. I'm never lying to break this mic without the same brain twice. There's actually an atmosphere up all night with the mood just right and the purchase of a flight from the West Coast. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We are Fear Fiasco. And stop.